Hello, 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 and welcome to episode 14 of the IDTV Pokemon Gold Randomized Nuzlocke Challenge. Last time we get back to where we were. Probably wouldn't click going the other way. Last time we beat the Cyanwood Gym, and we've got another gym battle coming up in our future. But first, we're going to use Fly. And go back and now that we've got certain strength, there's a few places we can visit. So starting off first, let's go to Cherry Grove City. Some water somewhere in this city. There we go. Surf across it. Our boy Rikishi. And he's giving us some mystic water. Okay. And we've already caught here, so I'm not too fussed about. Trying to see what encounters we get here. Next, if we go to Violet City, should be some more water somewhere around here. Oh, I've not got anyone who's using Cut at the moment. That sorted. Shucky can learn Cut. Lovely job. Ooh, we've got a cleanse tag. That powers up ghost moves, doesn't it? Oh, repels wild Pokemon. Nice. I've now got two mystic waters somehow. Good work. Got an elixir. Counter. No problem for our boy Kane. Not a good thought, so. That's a bit more like it. Is there any more water in this place? Oh, we've got an Ultra Ball. Nice. Talking of balls, I think next place we're going to go is Azalea Town. So we've got loads of those Apricorn things, I think, so let's get him to make us a ball. Charcoal, power up fire type moves. We'll give that to our boy in a bit. Bug type Pokemon. Kurt's house is what we're looking for. We'll just finish your ball. Ah, we've got a fast ball. Whilst we're here, let's go visit the Poke Well, or Slowpoke Well. Now we've got Surf. Other bits we can get to, I think. two ways to swim. Let's go right first. Got a 9. 2 and 39. Let's see what 2 and 39 is. Spark, an attack that may cause paralysis. Anyone use it? Kane can. Let's get rid of Ember, because Ember's rubbish. Got a flame wheel now. So what's on the other side? Oh, got a fight against level 20 Jodeal, 21 Jodeal. I suppose probably should use it. Spark against it, test it out. Oh well. So we're gonna get a chance here. Hey. Okay, he's got that fire and electric going on now. Splurfish for key wrong, gets bitten by a shelter. And another encounter. See you later, Hoot Hoot. You definitely can't stand up to the spark. Okay. That's the slowpoke well dealt with. In the main game, that's also where you can catch a Lapras on a particular day, but not really, yeah, much point for us. Switching Kenya for a bit. He needs some leveling. And let's give Kane the charcoal. Power up his fire type move. And we'll give XP share again. Okay, now there we go. Oh, and the last hound in before we get out of there. So high of a pound that I'm hoping you need to pay attention to the type glancing on that line. Slowpoke well sorted. Go back to Violet Sea, head south. Wild Puppeteer. Oh, she wanted a rematch, but oh, Developer Bob, yeah, he did ring me. Looks like he's getting his rematch. At least there was a reason to come here. I thought this was the way to Ruins of Alpha, and I think I've taken the wrong route. Fair bit actually. Let's get the cane for a bit. So nearly not okay. Okay. Don't really use the word okay now. Alpha's Rikishi. Let's surf him out of this fight. There we go. Need to get a couple of heals on the go. That should be okay for time being. Okay. Should have another puzzle here. Charizard. here, the cave opened. Oh, that's a strange presence. Let's get Steph out actually, they're all that level around here. Pretty much any attack's gonna take him down. Probably spelled a bit more of that. Let's go off. That's Route 34. So fight Goblin City and hit safe. We're out late. Like when we're recording this. A sip of coffee. Keep me going through the night. That's definitely what we want, more people going, calling us. Oh! Guard wants to fight us this time. That's because it's night time. Steph has got his number all day though. Juggler Jimmy. Please force the Ravage resort to jugglers. You're raising your Pokemon, my goodness, we're surprised. Your Pokemon had an egg. This see me as on the gear. Yeah, Route 34, already caught here. Who can we drop off for an egg? Want to battle? Route 33. Yeah, maybe. Okay, who should we deposit? Not Steph. Definitely not these three. Chucky's quite useful at the moment, so I think it might be Nikki. Need to make sure to take her out for when we're doing catches again. There we go. We've got another egg in team. Let's update the team. There we go. That familiar look of an egg back into the team. Be interesting to see whether the egg hatch is randomised or not. Because who do we leave in there? We'd have to Ditto and our Seeking. So do we get a Goldene or do we get Goldene randomised to something else? Let's see what's going on this. See. Ah, got some more ground here. Wild Unknown. The only one we've actually got so far. Level 22, right? That's not to be sniffed at. Steph's still got his number. Let's use the item finder, sort of randomly clicking on squares. berserk gene. What the heck is a berserk gene? Boost attack but causes confusion. How about not? That sounds pointlessly dangerous. And another unknown. Get a decent Pokemon up front now that we've got some fights coming up. Kenya needs the XP more than anyone. Just realised that the XP shares back into PC because of the egg. I'll do a bit of running around, get that egg hatched in no time. Got this. Critical hit, super effective. Get out of here, Tree. 1200 XP. That's a big amount. And yeah, we're gonna have to have a triple fright before we get a chance to heal. Ooh. Starting with a Mew. Okay. Mist is turned into me. Well, let's turn into someone who I would be scared of. Let's go for a big old flame burst. One hit kill. See you later, Mew. Back to Suicune. Yes, we will change Pokemon. We're going to go back to Kenya for Suicune. Or Suicune. As I've since learnt how it's pronounced. Mythical and a legendary, she had. Was not messing around. Then Kenya the world of good though. Let's see what this third one's got. Sure, we're mean to my little sisters. You've not seen the half of it. She's got a Meowth. Kenya's got to catch up with the others in level. Let's get Rikishi out now. So what we'll do is we need to do some walking. Let's get the bike out so we move a bit quicker. But there's more. Hack. Anyway, that's everything on this route anyway. Sort out our friend. Sick meal tank. against Peggy Battle. I'm sure the sick Pokemon's top of the lighthouse. I've killed everyone up here now anyway, so should be a nice easy run up. How's our egg doing? Noven just got it. Wonder what's inside. Needs more time. Okay. Kenya Rikishi are ready. Let's get gym badge number 6. She's Jasmine and she's a steel type. See how this goes. Okay, she's starting with a Zubat. So we got on the razor leaf, but I think I might need to change. Yeah. Okay, change into Rikishi. will shift over time. We won't hit ourselves too much in the meantime. Hey, confused no more. See you later, Zubat. Thanks for playing. About to use Magikarp. Yeah, we'll go back to Kenya now. Good place for Kenya to get his health back. See you later, Magi. High level Pokemon so far. Electabuzz. Okay, electric. Okay. Let's get Kane out. Ooh, level 35. Let's not mess around. That hurt a lot more than I was expecting it to. Critical hit and we're in serious troubles. Kenya? No, not very effective. Did paralyze me though. It's irritating. But we've got a Mega Drain off anyway. Didn't do an awful lot. It's better. Some more lemonades. Ah, critical hit, we got him. Big chunk of XP. More importantly, badge number 6. And there we go, badge number 6. Raise Pokemon's defense. We need it. And we've got a new TM. That teaches Razor Wind. We can use Razor Wind. First turn prepare, second type for turn attack. Everyone can. Thank you. There we go. 3/4 of the way towards the Pokemon League already. I think that's a perfect time to leave it. So if you guys can join me tomorrow, that'd be great. Until then, bye bye.